8. Institution of separate action. Question. May a separate action be instituted after a petition for writ of amparo has been filed? Answer. Yes, a petition for writ of amparo shall not preclude the filing of separate criminal, civil or administrative actions.